What a game we have ahead. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich. These two teams get together. It's always interesting, and you noticed something in the warm-up. What was it?
Oh, I saw both teams gathering at center ice, Doc. A little bit of yelling going on at one another. I don't think they were exchanging recipes for making cookies. We'll see what happens.
McDavid's recipe, I'm sure, is a little bit different than what was going on a little bit earlier with all that chirping and yelling going on the ice. His recipe for success, play whistle to whistle, put the puck in the back of the net.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Marc-Andre Fleury, nicknamed the Flower, taken ahead of everyone in the 2003 entry draft, he comes to the crease with no less than 3 Stanley Cup championships on his resume. Two bitter rivals remembering the past, about to start some present.
The Sharks won their last game, and they have designs on putting a string of them together with another W today.
Scores! Terrific way to begin for your home fans. It's 1-0.
Well, they jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
LA's gotten the crowd into it early.
And rightfully so. The energy they play with has been terrific.
And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 61, Mark Stone. Assisted by
gathered up again by Parisi.
And by number 11, Zach Parisi.
Skates it into the zone.
1:42.
Chip to Couture. Has it back deep. To Ekholm. Directing that one to Parisi. A shot. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Terrific determination by Zach Parise. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. He won't avoid something for doing that. It's one of those rivalries, and this often happens. Not surprising they would fight, and this one is over.
This individual fight might have just ended, but I think there might be another chapter.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
San Jose's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
5 minute major for fighting.
Carries it on in from center. Save. Play stopped. That puck is just held. A little under 8 minutes skated here in the first. LA's got the lead, 1-0. Nice face-off win. Looks from the corner. The Sharks have a man. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Great save. Fires. Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more are coming. Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play. Clean win on the draw. Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Wrister from the slot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Smart recovery by P.K. Subban. Crosses that line. Right out front. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The shooter thought...
Score! A power play goal. The Kings, from the neutral zone, start to work.
By number 39.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there. What a tremendous hit.
Subban's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Kings with a face-off win. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And a save. Pitching this one to Wheeler. And in flight over the line. And it's a good pickup. Trying to go to Strome. A breakaway. Smart recovery by Wheeler. Snapping a pass to Lindholm. Moving it to Stewart. Slid to Strome. Goes backwards. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Save there. Played on to Couture. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Los Angeles carrying it up the wing. Got in the way of that one, too. Still on the move out of their own end. Picks it up back there. Pitching it to Parisi. And it's off. One period played. A goal scored each. That's been it. Pretty tight-fisted here after the first.
Fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. In the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3, that offer is available now. Don't miss your
San Jose's goal, this goal, got this game tied again. What will happen next? We'll see when we return right after this. Second period is underway, and we are even in this contest. On to Shea. Save. Brings a shot, and yet another save. How does he do that? Driving in from no man's land. Skill play by Parisi. San Jose's maneuvering in no man's land. Shoots one off a body. The Kings leave their own end. Shot. That was a great play and goal.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
From the outside, a magnificent pad save. And still another save. What a show. Goes back deep for it. Pass attempt to Kotkaniemi.
Kotkaniemi's got it. He'd love to get that first one.
And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Just over 7 minutes have been played. And so it is 1-1. San Jose's quick on the draw. trying to fight. Dings it off the iron.
Passing one off now to Frolik.
Fires. Great point blank save. A whistle and a rest.
As soon as the shooter starts to release this, the goalie drops to the butterfly. Hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
San Jose's got a face-off win.
And now it's directed to Yarncroft.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Makes that play deep.
The Kings have it along the side at mid-ice. San Jose's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Chooses the corner. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Steps in from the neutral zone.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's...
He scores!
Excited here. They've broken the tie. They've got the lead. But now you have to concentrate and get right back down to work.
Los Angeles has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it.
Scored by number 62, Arturi Lehkonen.
Pass off the woodwork to McDavid.
Brandon Sutter, time of the goal.
Solid work there by Stone.
Seconds.
Brings a shot. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Outstanding point-blank save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Threatening an attack. Centering pass. Can he clear? A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
But David's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry.
Scooped up by Zach Parise. The Sharks setting things up in their own end.
Last minute of play.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Through the corner now. Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
All of that canceled because of the speed by Bozak. 40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 12 for San Jose and 10 for Los Angeles. The Kings have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell some. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
San Jose's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal.
Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
Propelled to Couture. Looks ahead to start something. Gains the blue line. Skilled play by Parisi. And the referee's whistle has stopped play. A little under 3 minutes have been skated in the third. The Kings have eked out a 2-1 advantage. Nice faceoff work. Big hit, possession gone.
The coaches talked about those type of plays.
The Kings in their own end, ready in attack. Pass. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him.
McDavid's skating ability allowed him to really put a lot of force in behind that big hit.
Good face-off win. Chip to Steen. Lots on that
to Ekholm.
The Sharks lug the puck in their own end. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. And they've got it again. Ekholm's got this one between the blue lines.
By himself. Score!
That's two unanswered goals.
Very often you have that much time to let go a big slapper from that close.
He looked like he was guessing a little bit there, Edzo, as he drops into the butterfly position. Not enough of the net cover.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Looking to Vatanen. Steps across that line. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Fleury's not had a busy night at all. He hasn't had a lot of shots to stop, but he's been sharp on the few that have come his way.
Taken over again. The Sharks have the puck at center ice. Let's it go. That shot came from right in front.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Fleury's been a major factor in the way this game has played out. He was exceptional, in particular early in the game, as his team struggled. Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Critical face-off win at that point. Flings it, and a good job in the goal crease.
Kings are not done with this game tonight, but we're already looking ahead on the schedule and a tough lineup of teams over the next little stretch. Guys, physically and mentally.
The Sharks get the draw. Shoots one. Blockered away. Steered up the wing to Parisi. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Tremendous hit.
Oh, I like that one. That's a clean hit.
He's got it. Slid to Brown. Canes that offensive line. Has it picked up. What a terrific opportunity. And he holds on and stops play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Huge face-off win. Back and forth they go between the points. The Sharks with a neutral zone possession along the way. Carries it to the corner.
1 minute left.
The Sharks yank their goalie to try and get this back. Can start the net is empty. Almost for sure here. Puck is thrown to McDavid. And he steps across the line. A free puck now. Gathered up again by P.K. Subban. Fires. Deflected off the blocker. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Great job, great speed, no icing. Collected by Couture. In with it now. Puts one on. Save. Shoots it off. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the club. The puck is cleared out, and that will take care of this one. The siren sends a loud signal. The Sharks came close, but they just did not have enough.
Some great chances late in the hockey game.